But God is the God of the waves and the billows, and they are still His, when they come over us. And again, we have proved, that the overwhelming thing does not overwhelm. Once more, by His interposition, deliverance came. We were cast down, but not destroyed. Blessed weekend.